Here, when I talk about acupuncture, so actually in this hospital, there's two kinds of acupuncture. example, you know, there's traditional Tibetan acupuncture, traditional Chinese acupuncture. We use both acupuncture. I mean, the Tibetan acupuncture is very different from Chinese because we just use one point on top of the head. And for this acupuncture, all Tibetan people commonly call sikap for this acupuncture. Everybody calls sikap for the acupuncture. Two words. Sikap. Actually, same means gold, kam is needle, so golden needle. You know, this medicine has long history, you know, less over 2,000 years of history. Even for in Lhasa here, there's many hospitals now. But only here, this is the traditional and herbal research center or institute. And every Tibetan people know this place. So people commonly call, for this hospital, people commonly call Manjika here. Manjika, three words. You know, the man means medicine. Ji, like astrology, kind of like center or house. So Medicine Astrology Institute or center. You know, just behind this building, behind this place, there's former center, former hospital, a very nice place. This is our new building here for outpatient service or department. So Tibetan medicine is very effective for chronic disease. You know, disease like arthritis, you know, hypertension, heart disease. Especially, you know, for some complicated and difficult causes, this medicine is very effective. For example, the tree has root, trunks, a number of branch, leaves, flower, even fruit. We use all these things to teach